when Shuli reached out to us about this show, he asked me to do it, and then he was like, and I was like, yeah, absolutely, let's fucking go. And he goes, let's get, he goes, ask Brendan if he wants to host, right? So I go, yeah, sure, I'll reach out. And Shuli was like, I still got to figure out the money or whatever the fuck. So I reach out to him and I go, yeah, Sagalow immediately is like, I'm open, you know? So I send, so I, he happened to be open. So
yes, what's the gig?
Yeah.
What date?
Yeah, yeah. So he goes, he's in, right? So then as a joke to Shuli, because, oh, so Sagalow writes back, he goes, yeah, I'm in. He goes, I would like to know what the money is, though, which is hilarious. A valid concern, which is like, yeah, it's like, him. Obviously, I want to know that, too. So then,
first of all, he'd be happy with two fucking palms worth of dogs.
Yeah.
Skitter away. Yeah.
So I reach out to Shuli and I go, yeah, he's in. I go, and just as like to fuck around, I go, lot of questions about pay, though. And then Shuli gets, he writes all in capitals, him? He asked? He goes, like how much he should pay me for throwing him on this? And then, so he goes, he got
me. I thought you were going to say he responded in Hebrew. Yeah. Which is never a good sign.
So then.
It's going to be low.
Yeah. So then I, as to be like, you know, just to fuck around, I screenshot that. I send that to Brendan. Brendan's like, oh, you're such a fucking cunt, you piece of shit, blah, 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 blah. So then Brendan reaches out to Shuli via Facebook Messenger and says this, don't believe what Feeney said. He's just as concerned with money. He just wants to look cool in front of you. And here's the best part. Shuli immediately screenshots that and sends it to me.
Wow. So then, you guys are like fucking digital mean girls.
Yeah, so then I send this back to Brendan and I told him, because he said to me, you know, he was so mad and stuff like that. I sent him, I go, I got eyes and ears all over the city, pal. Don't you ever go over my head ever again. But it's going to be a great show. Come on.
Oh, I'm so excited.
That's when you want to make your Irish goodbye.